Hi, today's video is HP DexJet3752 printer, how to replace or install the ink cartridge. Now first step is to switch on the printer, and once your display screen is on, we open the front door. You can see there is place here. Now you will see the ink cartridges are moving. Now once they are in the middle, just press it downwards. It might be a little bit hard, and then it will come out itself. Now we need reinstall the new cartridge or replace them, and the cartridge number is 65 for this printer. So just slide it in and press it little words. So when you push it inside, it will lock itself in its position. Now we close the door, and to see if the ink cartridge is reading, we have to check here. So you will see the reading is available. That means your cartridge is installed and your printer is ready to use. Thanks for watching.